Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pet Lover's Paradise. The relationship between you and your dog is purely sentimental, and you might come to believe a lot of myths that revolve around dogs. When your dog wags its tail, pees inside, or licks your wound, your reaction could be driven by one of those myths, which could be harmful to you and your pet. It is very important to bust these myths, and in this video, we discover the truth behind 22 such myths about dogs that you should immediately stop believing. And as a reminder, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button to get all the useful tips about pets. Let's get it on. 1. You should put a dog's nose in its own pee in case of an accident. This myth ends up in mental trauma for the dog. If you shove your pup's nose in the puddle, they don't understand that it is a punishment for the accident. They will just start trusting you less and make the toilet training process longer. Only positive motivation can help them to learn to go and pee outside. Punishing will only make them do it inside, secretly. 2. Waving tail shows that the dog is friendly. A lot of people have suffered dog bites due to this myth. Unless a wagging tail is accompanied by other behaviour like sitting down and rolling around, don't try to caress a new dog. They might be wagging it out of fear. 3. A dog's mouth is cleaner than a human's mouth. Harvard scientists have found 615 types of bacteria in a human mouth. But this is not a reason to believe that your canine's mouth is any cleaner. Dogs have their own share of 600 types of bacteria in their mouth, which almost matches with the count in the human mouth. Though their mouths can be toxic to some types of bacteria, that doesn't make them any cleaner than us. 4. One dog year equals 7 human years. The average lifespan of dogs is 11 to 15 years, while that of humans is 79. Maybe simplistic math has given rise to the farcical 1 is to 7 ratio. Dogs' life is much more complex than we think. The first year of a pup is roughly equal to 15 years of a human's life. The second is like 9 human years, and the rest of them equal 4 human years each. These numbers differ with the breed. 5. Dogs eat grass when they are sick. No, dogs don't eat grass to treat an upset stomach. They instead try to improve their digestion and get rid of constipation by eating grass. This behaviour also has an ancestral basis. To know more, watch our video, 13 of the Strangest Dog Behaviours, on this channel. 6. Dogs see the world in black and white. There might be some element of truth in this, since your four-legged mate has a narrower spectral range than you. But it doesn't mean that they don't see colours. Dogs can see shades of grey, blue and yellow and are excellent in detecting motion. This is what enables them to figure out their prey. 7. Dogs can express remorse. Dogs do feel primary emotions like fear, joy and sorrow. But it is yet to be confirmed they can actually feel secondary emotions like remorse. Studies have shown that dogs don't have that level of emotional maturity, so they won't have any regret after a peeing accident or chewing your expensive Nike trainers. If you see any guilty expression on their face, you are probably protecting your own emotions in them. 8. Dogs yawn when drowsy. Dogs yawn for so many reasons that pointing out sleepiness looks trivial. When a stranger has settled on the living room couch, they yawn to relieve stress. They also yawn to curb their enthusiasm when you are preparing to take them for a walk. 9. Dogs wag their tails to show happiness. This is perhaps one of the most widespread myths about dogs. Though dogs do express their happiness by wagging their tail, their complex body language has multiple meanings of this behaviour. Aggression, fear and nervousness also frequently make the canine wag their tail. 10. Dogs lick your face because you have a salty taste. When your dog licks you, it might be doing it as an instinctive clean-up job or to gather more information about you or to simply show their love. Dogs communicate by licking each other. They might even like your salty taste, but that is not the main reason for the licking behaviour. 11. Raw meat is best food for dogs. Since wolves, the ancestors of dogs, hunt and eat raw meat in the wild, many pet parents believe that their pooch is naturally fond of raw meat. But in reality, dogs have evolved out of their ancient tastes. Domestication has developed their tastes for non-meat food. 12. A warm and dry dog nose signals illness. A hot and dry nose may indicate that your dog has a fever. You can use it as a thumb rule, but don't use it as the only criteria to diagnose your dog's health. Coughing, shivering, and loss of appetite are stronger symptoms of your pet's illness. 13. Old dogs cannot learn new tricks. This misconception has actually given way to a popular saying, "You can't teach new tricks to an old dog." This cannot be further from the truth, since a dog is capable of learning new things at any age. Older dogs can be trained just like a pup, though they may take a longer time. 14. Dogs hate cats. Your German Shepherd may chase a tomcat because they see the latter as a threat to their food or territory, but dogs are by no means a natural enemy of cats. They just might be frequently at odds with them due to innate behavioural differences. It can easily be overcome by early socialisation of your pup. 15. Dog saliva can heal wounds. Some people let dogs lick their cuts intentionally, but dog saliva does not heal wounds. It makes them worse. Dogs' mouths are not clean. They lick their genitals, eat things off the ground, and tons of germs can get into the wounds along with their saliva. This can cause serious infections. 16. Dog shoes are merely fashion accessories. Dog shoes are a necessity. The paws of some house dog breeds are way more sensitive than the paws of other dogs. They need shoes. Also, since the urban world is full of asphalt, which dogs aren't naturally meant to walk on, shoes make it easier for them. 17. If a dog is excited when the owner comes home, it means they love them very much. If your dog breaks into a frenzy on seeing you back from the office, it doesn't mean they love you more than a dog who would just wag their tail on seeing you. Running and jumping is simply another expression of joy. 18. All dogs love swimming. Most dogs love swimming, but all dogs aren't great swimmers by birth. Your pooch will start moving its paws if put in a pool. This is an innate reflex, not a sign of love for swimming. There are dogs who struggle to stay on the water surface, though you can teach them how to float. It all depends on the breed. Bulldogs, Mastiffs, Dachshunds, and Boxers are not great swimmers due to their heavy skulls. 19. An isolated dog doesn't need vaccines. All dogs need vaccines for enteritis, rabies, leptospirosis, and plague. Doesn't matter how secluded you keep them from other animals, there is always a risk of getting infected through microbes in the air. The list of essential vaccines might differ with the breed and the geography. 20. Dogs need to chew on bones. That dogs need to chew on bones is a myth that is deeply ingrained in popular literature. In reality, a bone can be more harm than good to a dog, especially if it is a cooked bone. Its sharp pieces can damage their intestines. Only fresh bones that cannot be chewed into pieces should be given to pet dogs. 21. Stray dogs are healthier than pure breeds. Many people think that since stray dogs are born and brought up on the streets, they have developed strong immunity against all infections that they might certainly have been exposed to while out there in the open. But this is hardly true, since stray dogs die from the same diseases that infect purebreds and have a lower life expectancy. So if you have adopted a street dog, do not go lax on vaccinations. 22. Shaving a dog's fur keeps them cool in the summer. It is true that dog breeds from colder climates have a thicker coat of fur as a protection against cold. But nature takes care of the change in seasons too. The coat actually thins out during summer, keeping the animal cool. No human intervention is needed. If you shave your pet, you're exposing them to sunburns. And we wrap it up here, folks. Have you ever let your dog lick your wound or put them straight in the pool? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and give us a like. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications and share this video with your friends. Goodbye, everyone.